Steal one of Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage. When Nidia Flores finds out, she'll blame Pulpo for the theft.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on.
Drone is airborne. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to position. Need to get to a better position. Eyes on the target. Roger that. Target marked. Engaging tangos. Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked. Let me find a good position. Copy that. Moving. Target acquired. Standing by. Scratch one. Moving to position. Got the target. Got it. Moving. I need to get to a better position. Moving to a better position. Target acquired. Enemy killed. Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Eyes on the target. Roger, target acquired. That's one less bad guy. Clear on this side.
Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money. Here's the garage.
Damn, that was cold. I'm seeing two narcos here, at the entrance to the camp.
¿Qué onda? ¿Alguien quiere la luchar?
I got a third. And baby makes me whistle.
Aquí hay algo. ¿Todo bien? Nah, no es nada.
I got a third target. Let's go. That's it. Now Bowman can leak the location to Nidia's people.
And Nidia will start gunning for Pulpo.